Morale is a feeling that people have about their situation, about their organization, or about their lives. And so morale in the workplace is about the general sense of how people feel, not just what they do, but how they feel about it. The biggest challenge you have as a leader is not simply to get things done. You can do that through compliance. The real challenge of leadership is to get people to want to do them, and that's an issue of commitment. Motivation is about getting people to do what needs to be done because they want to do it. Because people always perform better when they're acting out of commitment than when they're simply acting out of compliance.